Welcome to the Square Lounge. This is a premiere performance. This is something new we're trying to do. I'm one of your hosts this evening. My name is Eric. My name is Eric Matelski. I don't get out much, so you'll have to forgive me. But the idea of tonight's show is basically there's another host here, Hector, but he's usually late, so we're just gonna give him a moment, and I'll tell you a little bit about the show so we can get started. Basically, we had a love for like old campy television shows, and the mix of the insanity of like Cabaret Voltaire, and so we were trying to figure out how we could do a show, and we thought, well, basically, if we can showcase all the other cool things that are happening in Denver, we'll try and do that. So what we're gonna try and do once a month is give you a taste of other acts that are happening in Denver, and then kind of tell you where they're performing, and then get you out there and say, well, Dazzle is your place to come to find out what's going on. So, we started off the evening with the Haggettes and some sounds from our DJ Evac over here, helping us out. And a short film by Rachel Perry called Centripetal Vision on our wonderful Square Lounge Jumbotron. Gosh, excuse my French, but really, I can't wait much longer to get the show started, so I don't know where the fuck Hector is. Hector? Everybody knows you're gay. Even dogs know you're gay, Hector.
What are you doing with the girls?
You saw the video? I gotta explain something. You can't be a fag in Denver without the girls. Know what I'm saying? And that's how I mean the boys.
Ooh, look, there's a cutie over there.
And, you know, I explained the show to everybody, Hector, and I didn't really introduce myself, but maybe you'd like to introduce yourself to the audience. Tell people a little bit more about you.
Oh, thank you, Eric. God, that's so nice of you. My name is Hector Munoz. I was born in Mexico. Yeah, I'm an immigrant, you know, I talk like this and everything. And when I was 5 years old, we moved to Texas. And very early on, I realized that I was everything that Texas hated. I was an immigrant. I was a fabulous artist. And I love to suck dick. You told me to tell him something about me.
I just threw up in my mouth, Hector.
Fire, you saw the video. You know, you sent me this video called Two Girls in a Cup.
Right about now is probably a good time to announce our shot special for the evening, because I need something to get the taste of this out. In the spirit of Mardi Gras this evening, we're kicking off Mardi Gras here as well, so... We have a shot special this evening for $3. It's called the Big Easy. The Big Easy is a special blend of you're the Big Easy. It's a special absolute blend of mango and pepper with cranberry and sweet and sour. It's good. It's $3, so don't forget to order it. Hector, I think it's probably time we should just allow us to get to the point of the show and maybe bring our first act up.
I thought you were going to take me on.
No. Our first act had the pleasure of playing last first Friday at Denver Open Media over on 7th and Santa Fe. Andrea Ball, we are very, very welcome, or very, very happy to have her here this evening.
Andrea! Yeah!
Hector, would you mind giving Andrea a chair?
Ready? Okay!
No.
Sorry.